Hello, children. My name is Tahli Tahlia, and today I'm reviewing Captain Underpants and the invasion of the incredibly naughty cafeteria ladies from outer space and the subsequent assault of the equally evil lunchroom zombie nerd. Lovely book. Now, in this book, there are school principals called Mr. Krupp, and he is also the incredible Captain Underpants. Now, there's two main characters in the story called Harold and George. And they're the two main characters, and at the beginning of every book, they have a little comic strip that they do. And they also have signs. Now, it says here, today's lunch, new tasty cheese and lentil pot pies. And then they change it to nasty toilet pee-pee sandwiches. Aren't they lovely, children? Okay. This book was rated number 2 in the top 100 book charts. That is an amazing achievement. I think we should all give the book a round of applause.
Yes.
I think that is all we've got time for today. So, from Tahli Tahlia and everyone here at Burt, McGee Productions, good night and happy reading.